Erecting walls between us as if they always